after all the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? You need to open up your heart.
He wants to impress his older brother.
You need to see that there is more love all around you.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me.
It will grow stronger. It will convince you to do wicked things.
Perfect.
I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain.
Cast away your past.
I started to laugh. All I could say was...
He's somebody who's experienced great trauma in his life.
He begrudges being chided by the father.
No, it's just you have to love them, John. Not let your sin prevent that.
You see it in John's eyes. He looks at the player and says, "Why are you so special?"
He will confess.
Why does he give a shit about you?
I will pull from you.
And then he says, "Well, I'll find out. I'll crack you open and I'll find out what's inside."
And I'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Misunderstood by all. Except me.
It was Joseph. Surely just how selfish it was me.
I've seen your death in a vision. You are destined to be slayed by your own sin. I've seen you die young. I love you, brother.